you guys, welcome back to my channel. What is up, my T-Rex fam? So originally this was supposed to be the video that I was gonna upload, but instead, if you guys haven't already watched it, the video I uploaded before this one was about the earthquakes that we had about a week ago. So if you guys wanna go and see that video, I would, I'll put a link in the description below so you guys can go check it out. Or, you know, if you guys want, you guys could just go to my videos and just go and look it up. It's the exact last one that's available. But yeah, so this video is basically about what I did 2 weeks before the earthquake sanity happened, or the earthquake insanity happened. So yeah, let's get this video started. So I don't know why I started this next clip like so, but yeah, so in June, two very, very important events happened in my life. I had a birthday. Yay, I'm a year older. Can I get a woot woot? Yeah, yo girl is 34. I know, I'm old. I know, that's so crazy. I'm so old. No, honestly, I don't really feel old. I still feel the same. I'm just 34. You know, whatever. I'm getting used to it. So yeah, I had a birthday get together at my parents' house. My mom and my parents threw me a taco party at my parents' house. And yeah, this is that clip.
Oh my god.
So much fun, oh my god. And yeah, by the way, side note, I kind of had a feeling my brother was gonna try and smash my face into the cake. What's up? Doing a video, you wanna be part of it? No? Okay, bye. Anthony's playing a video game right now. No, but I had a feeling that my brother was gonna try and put my face in the cake. So yeah, I fought against him, and yeah, that's pretty much what that was. Were you interested? No, I didn't think so. But yeah, we had fun. I had a really, really good time spending my birthday with my family. It was amazing, and yeah. I went home with a bunch of gift cards, and yeah. not that the gift cards matter, because, you know, honestly, like, what was that? Honestly, though, I'm gonna be real. And when I say this, you guys are probably gonna be like, yeah, sure, everybody says that. But for me, I actually mean it. I really don't care about like presents or like gifts or whatever. For me, it's the opposite. I love giving gifts. I like, you know, like gifting gifts to people. But I don't really mind not getting a gift. I more enjoy the fact that like I hung out with you on my birthday, or I hung out with you on, you know, a holiday that's like traditionally you're supposed to give a gift. But if I don't get a gift, but I'm still spending time with you, that's to me all that matters, because, you know, it's just, you know, the quality time. But yeah, so yeah, gifts to me, they don't really matter. And I know it sounds like a line, but it's really not. However, if you wanna give me a gift, you know, I won't object to it either. So, but no, like all seriousness, I'm really not that like big on gifts. Just, you know, quality time with you, that's a gift in itself. So I just sounded like a Hallmark card, you know? Quality time is a gift in itself. Yeah, so that was kind of cheesy. Anyway, moving on. The next thing that happened to me, other than my birthday, I got a new wheelchair. It's awesome. I love it. I still have my same manual. No, I still have my same electric chair, but I got a new manual wheelchair. And my honey, my husband, Anthony, I was gonna say my honey, but it came out my husband. Anyway, he got me a wheelchair, a manual wheelchair, because the last two ones I had suck and they're crap. And yeah, so I got a new one and he helped me put it together, and this is him putting it together. So yeah, enjoy. You guys, I got my new wheelchair, finally.
Look how cute that is.
Oh, that's cute.
And then...
what does modular mean?
So it, most stuff can pop off to replace.
Oh, cool.
And then this right here, your backrest.
Oh, that's so cool. Nice. Nice. That's so cool. I like the color too.
You would.
Where's the footrest? Show me the seatbelt again. Is that the seatbelt? Yeah. Oh, nice. Sing the song.
It's Christmas.
Christmas in the summer. Perfect. That is really, it looks light.
Yeah.
Thank you, honey.
It's really super light.
You could tell.
It's meant to be.
Oh, where's the footrest?
Then I just go, and the brakes activate.
Cool. Where are the brakes at?
There.
Oh, they're on the handles?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the armrests look pretty high, but it's doable. I can manage. Yeah.
When we put a big cushion on it, it should be fine.
Yeah, true. You mean the footrest?
Yeah.
So cool. I can finally go places. In cars, because my other tires were starting to act a fool. You guys see my leopard pajama pants? And you said the footrests are adjustable?
Yeah.
You know what I noticed about the foot, about the, not the footrest, about the armrest?
Huh.
It doesn't have like that little plate thing between the seat and the armrest.
Oh, yeah. That you, do you want that?
Yeah, that's fine. I never needed it in the first place, so.
There you put the footrest like long. They look a little long.
Do you think they're gonna reach me?
Mm-hmm, they should.
I'm a shorty.
You're a little shorty.
Yeah, but I'm your shoddy. That's so cool. Isn't there a cup holder too?
Coming all the way.
Oh, it's not here yet?
No.
Oh.
The other stuff I still have to get here.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
If you sit all the way back, your feet won't reach that.
Yeah, true. Ah! It's funny because he he got me the wheelchair about a week before my birthday party, a week before my actual birthday, and it's weird. I don't know why I did it backwards. I should have showed the wheelchair footage first before showing the birthday footage, but oh well, you get the picture. Yeah, so my honey spoils me, and I'm trying to learn to spoil him too. But, well, that's another topic in itself, so that's like another video. But anyway, so yeah, I had an amazing birthday. Got a new wheelchair. I spent my birthday with my family and my loved ones. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much what I've been up to, you know, aside from all the earthquakes that's been happening. But also, update on the earthquakes. We haven't had any since then, and I am beyond thrilled because your girl does not like earthquakes. Yeah, so I am proud to say and give you an update that we haven't had any. And now I feel like I jinxed it because watch, we're gonna have one tonight. And yeah, I'm just gonna stop talking about it because yeah, there you go. yeah, so that's gonna be it for this video. You know, like and subscribe, do all that, you know, stuff that you know, YouTubers say to their subscribers. Like and subscribe, comment, you know, click the bell notification so you're notified every time I upload. Yeah, I don't know, the last video I had a really hard time saying that, but no, seriously, like and subscribe, click the bell notification so you're notified every time I upload. And you guys are not, if you guys are not a part of the T-Rex fam, subscribe and you'll be a part of the T-Rex fam, and you'll be awesome and fierce like the rest of us T-Rex babes. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. I am just rambling, so I'm just gonna go. Okay, all right, see you guys later. Bye.